Hey, how you doing? I'm back with another pod review. This right here is the Bubblegum 7 pod. And this is a very, very cool pod. It's got excellent flavor. I've had these before, but didn't have time to shoot it when I had it last time. This cross was originally created by John Harper in the UK. It's a cross between a yellow 7 pod and a Maruga scorpion. Now the really cool thing about this, if you can take a look at it here, I'm sure the bad lighting will show this properly, but the calyx, the little cap right there under the stem, the color, like the just deep scarlet color from this pod, actually bleeds into the calyx and up the stem. And that's a very cool characteristic. Now these, during like hotter climates, are a lot smaller than this, at least from what I've seen. This is a fairly large size Bubblegum 7. I'm gonna go ahead, cut it open so you guys can see what it looks like. These are, they're one of my favorite super hots, so I'm going into this with bias because I've already eaten one, but just want to share this with all of you guys. Cut her open. It's got a sweet, fruity aroma. You can get a little bit of that, that florally Maruga scent from it. Now, it's relatively thin-walled. That's what it looks like. The placenta is very red. Very red, much like the outside of the pod. It's this deep scarlet color. Now there's a lot of oil right here, and right up on this side you can see placental tissue is lining the inside wall. It's always a scary thing to see. Again, I'm just gonna stop stalling here, and I'm gonna bite right into this bad boy. Pull this calyx out. These are a little bit more of a challenge to take out. It's got that large hat, as everyone likes to say. Really sweet and fruity. Really no bitterness. one's gripping the throat, blasting the tongue really hard. It's mostly in the throat, sinus area. Tip of the tongue, sides of the mouth. Heat on these can be pretty inconsistent. It's not yet a stable cross. But this one is a scorcher. Starting to hit me like right down the chest right here. Way out of most bubble gums I've had. It's gripping me right in here like a boot. Wet pretty heavily. This is an unusually hot one. I usually don't get this hot. it's really bothering me. But it's peaked. It peaked really quickly. It's just kind of lingering at the throat, deep in the chest. This one's making me tear up a little bit. All over mouth burn. Pretty intense. It's definitely one of the hotter bubblegum sevens I've ever eaten. It's already starting to recede a little bit, retreat. Both the mouth and throat burn start to go away now. Just kind of lingering in the chest right here. Yeah, that one came on quick. And it's faded quick. Leaving that that delicious flavor behind. Well, flavor for this is it's pretty unique. It's extremely fruit, sweet fruity. It's kind of like a yellow summer pot on steroids. Then you also get a little bit of that heavy fruit from the scorpion flavor as well. Though it weeds out most of the floral flavor. There's a slight perfuminess to it, but not enough to be annoying. I usually don't like that flavor, but it adds a nice note to this one. very pleasant flavor, very sweet, extremely sweet, extremely fruity. For flavor, that one gives a solid 8. Great the sauce. I think that would probably go great with strawberries and raspberries. I'm gonna give that a shot myself, actually. Heat. That one was pretty brutal, I'm not gonna lie. But it's not a 10, it's about a 9. Because it builds quickly, peaks quickly, starts to go away quickly. Like it's it doesn't linger like some of the nastier super hots there are. It's a very delicious pot. It's starting to give me a pretty good endorphin rush. Definitely check those out if you can get a hold of one. I highly recommend it. You want to grow those because they're super cool looking. They taste great. They're a nice hot pod. I want to thank Tony Schuerman for sending me this. I'll link to his Facebook group in the description. That's all, folks. If you like this, of course, like, comment, and subscribe. Share it with your friends. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks. Bye.